Loading. Please note, as with the second bookmark, memory geography is likely to be fragmented, and combat is a strong possibility.
Thank you, Hope. This is Black's meeting with Howard, correct?
Confirmed. You tagged this memory with reference to both Black and Howard, Dr. Ramsay.
Final piece of the puzzle, it seems.
I envy no man, Black. If someone has something I want, I take it for myself.
Hey, shh. It's okay. I'm a friend. I'm here to help.
Black, can you talk? Good. I'm gonna see him now. You still on board? I don't know for sure, no. But I've got a pretty good idea. Yeah, well, if that's the case, it's been a pleasure knowing you. I don't know, call it instinct. Speak later.
Memory glitches becoming more and more frequent.
I'd say my greatest strength is probably my determination. Because I'll work harder than anyone else. If something needs doing, I will do whatever it takes to get it done.
Damn you, Rose. Damn you to hell. This could all have been avoided if I just listened to Lenore.
Re-established visual.
Credo is Black. Alive for now. Yeah, maybe some other time, right? Listen, I might have some work to throw you away if you're interested. Pays good. Situation is delicate, though, you understand? You're not going to be allowed to improvise on this one. Yeah? Sure. I'll call you more details if it's a goer.
Thank you.
okay. Let me see if I've got this right. So there's convection.
Grace. My dear Grace, I wish I could explain everything to you, to help you understand.
Which is energy that's emitted from an object, right? You make a really good teacher, you know that.
I will find out who is responsible for this, Grace. Whatever it takes. I promise.
Thanks, Dad. Sweet dreams.
The money
here.
It's a genuine meeting. He's got some plan he thinks you could help out with. Asked me if I thought it was crazy getting you involved.
And do you?
I think you're a man that can be trusted.
I suppose we'll find out. Thanks.